Okay, this is going to be a quick tutorial on a simple piston trap for multiplayer to hide anything you want, like diamond. Okay, I have the setup right here. Just get it like this. Fall into the lava like that. Simple. Or you could just put it in the open for zombies or whatever you want. Just cover it all with sand. There we go. Okay, sand. You can do it in the dirt or whatever, but works better in the sand. And then you just put lava at the bottom and